It's considered kind of different because it spans a couple of different genres. Mm-hmm. It's got a normal slice of life.
Mm-hmm.
It's got aspects of science fiction. Yeah. And of course, it's got comedy.
Definitely. Yeah. And this show actually kind of makes fun of fan service quite directly. There are a few sequences in that. It's one of the reasons why it's a very postmodern show,
yeah,
really. But that's a whole other video.